Silver daily forecast, July 17th, FXEmpire.com. Silver marks did almost nothing during the session on Tuesday, as the market continues to tread water just below the $20 level. $20 to us is crucial to overcome for the markets to continue higher, probably to about 2180 or so before we really run into significant resistance. That's essentially what we think is going to happen, but right now we do not have that signal. On the other hand, to the downside, the $18 level looks to be very supportive, and it isn't until we break down below that level that we will consider selling the silver market. In the meantime, we're just sitting on the sidelines, kind of letting it do its thing, and try to tell us which direction it wants to go next.